children, welcome to Mahila Samaja online class. Subject, maths, topic, division. In previous class, we have already learned about the properties of division and find the quotient. Today, we have to two digits number by single digit number. See, 8 and 9, see how many times 8 ones are 8. See, 9 minus 8, how much? 1. Here, next, 6 is greater. 8 and 16, how many times? 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. 8 2s are 16. So, remainder 0. Here, first one is there. That is dividend and factor. D and D, V, D, I, V in the corner. Dividend and factor. Here, now divisor run. It will now quotient at the kaiti. 0 na now. Remainder and okay. The verification of Marbeka, verification Marbeka, eh? Yogi Marbeko and the dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. See, the quotient is 12 into divisor 8 plus to whatever remainder 0. Oh, 8 2s are 16. Carry 1. 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 96. Plus 0. Here the dividend is 96. 96 is equal to 96 plus 0, 96. That is the verification. And here the division is what we go. Here check your answer. Check your answer. The formula is dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. Now next problem, 78 divided by 6. Here 6 is 6 and 78 divided by 6. 6 and 7. 6 and 7, and 7 is greater number, 6 is small number. And 6 ones are 6. 6 ones are 6. So remainder. See, 7 minus 6, 1. 7 minus 6, 1. 8. To write out. 6 and 18. How many times? 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 three times. 6 threes are 18. To remainder 0. Here is the quotient. That is 13 is a quotient. 78 is dividend. 6 is divisor. What about remainder? 0. So check your answer. Isn't check mark? Answer correct is the check mark. What we call it? Dividend is equal to quotient into quotient into divisor plus remainder. Here, dividend is to 78 is equal to quotient. Quotient is to 13 into divisor 6 plus what about remainder? 0. 6 3s are 6 3 is 18. 18 is 8. 1 carry. 6 1 is 6. 6 plus 1 7. 78 plus 0. Dividend 78. 78 plus 0 78. That is answer is correct. Next problem only. 4 and 76 are there. 76 divided by 4 on the quarter. How are you going to 4 and 7. Only 4 is a small number, 7 is a big number. And 4 2s are 8. 7 minus 8 is not possible. Therefore, 8 is before number and 4 2s are 2 be before number. 1. And 4 1s are 4. 4 1s are 4. Have to subtract money. 7 minus 4, 3. 6 minus 4, 36. 4 and 36, how many times? Hey, you know, table number 4. 4 8s are 32. 4 9s are 36. 4 9 times. 4 9s are 36. See, 36 minus 36, 0. 36 minus 36, 0. Here, you can see the question answer. 76. 76 divided by 4. 76 divided by 4. 76 divided by 4. 19. Quotient. 0. Reminder. You can check your answer. ಈಗ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನೋಡೋಣ. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಡಿವಿಡೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕಮಾನ್ ಕೋಷಂಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿವೈಸರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿವಿಡೆಂಡ್ ಯಾವುದು? 76 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕೋಷಂಟ್ ಯಾವುದಿಲ್ಲ 19 into divide ಆಗ 4 plus what about remainder 0. ಈಗ divide into 76 4 9 36 36 ಗೆ 6 carry 3 4 1 4 4 plus 3 7 76 plus 0. Here 76 is equal to 76 plus 0. 76. Answer. Next, main divide, solve in your notebook. 62 divided by 3 and the potential. Here first number of dividend of your divisor. ಏನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ಕೋಶಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್. ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಕೋಶಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್. ಎರಡು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ಎರಡು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕಷ್ಟೇ. ಈಗ 3 62 ನೋಡಿ. 3 and 6 ತ್ರೀ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. 3 1s ಆ 3, 3 2s ಆ 3 2s are 6. See, 6 minus 6. 6 minus 6, 0. Next, 2 times write out. 3 and 2 is not possible. 3 1s are 3 is have to 3 1s are 3, 2 minus 3 is not possible. To negative number. How we want to call 3 zeros are 0, remaining 2 minus 0, 2. 78 divided by 7. 3. 78 is dividend, 7 is divisor. We are find out quotient and remainder. Now, 78. 7 and 7, how many times? 7 and 7? 100. 7 ones are 7. 2. 7 minus 7. How much children? 0. At 8, and I is calling. 7 and 8. 7 is small number, 8 is a big number. And that 7 ones are 7. See, 8 minus 7, 1. 8 minus 7, 1. Will the quotient answer? 11. Remainder answer? 1. 78, dividend. 7 is divide. Topic, division of 3 digit number by 1 digit number. Find the quotient and remainder. Problem is 432 divided by 8 as a quotient. Because 8 is divisor, 432 is dividend. We are find out quotient and remainder. Here, now first digit number to one. 100 plus 4. 8 and 4. How many times? Correct? 8 ones are 8. 4 minus 8 is possible. What is the before number? You have to go to the number. But 1, 2, 3, 4 is natural number. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is the number. 0 will count to the number. Keep it in your mind. 8 1 is 8 first to calibrate 0 in the net. 0 0. Next you are getting on the 8 and 4 on the one. 8 zeros are 0. 4 minus 0. 4 minus 0. 4. 3 minutes for you. 43 I do. 8 and 43. 8 and 43 how many times? 8 5s are. 8 5s are 40. 8 5s are 40. 2 remainder 3. 43 minus 40, 3 bantu. How many more we go? 2 nakedness for yago. 1 special yago. 8 and 32 how many times? 8. 4s are 32. 8 4s are 32. See, whatever remainder? 0. 54 is quotient. 0 is remainder. Next problem. 258 divided by 3 and the putta. Here is the 3 is divisor. 258 is a dividend. Here, 3 matu 2 togodi. 3 ones are 3. Agatha, 2 minus 3 is not possible. How again one way call? You know, 3 ones are 33. 1 is before number 0 togodi. Now, mathematics only. Now, natural number is togodi. 0, 1, 2, 3 is togodi. Agatha, it's a 0, 2 togodi. 3 zeros are 0. 0 negate maadabaru. Really, numbers are 0 negate maadabaru. 0 is a counting number. Be careful. 3 zeros are 0. 2 minus 0, 2. 5 minutes. 3 in 25 how many times? 3 8s are. 3 8s are how much? 24. 3 8s are 24. Straight remainder. 25 minus 24 how much? 1. 8 is equal. 3 and 18 how many times? 3 6 are. 3 6 are 18. See, remainder 0. Here, quotient is 86. 86 is quotient. 0 is ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಡಿವಿಡೆಂಡ್ ಯಾವುದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ 258 ಡಿವೈಸರ್ ಯಾವುದು 3 27 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 9 ಈಗ 9 ಅಂಡ್ 8 9 and 8, 9 is a big number, 8 is a small number. It is not divisible. How do you know? This place only 9 zeros are 0. 8 minus 0, 8. 2 units for it. 9 and 8 into how many times? 9 nines are 81. See, remaining 82 minus 81, 1, 7 is for it. 9 and 17, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 17 minus 18 possible? No, 9 ones are 9. See, 17 minus 9. How much? Any more now? Eight. Really? Question the other? 91. Eight is remainder. Really? 123 divided by 2. 2 the 211 how many times? Now 2 zeros are 0. 1 minus 0? 1. 2 is equal to 12. 2 and 12 how many times? 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. See, what about remainder? 12 minus 12? 0. In the next number, you have 3. 2 and 3, how many times? 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. 2 remainder? 1. Hindi. Quotient down here. 61. 61 is quotient. What about remainder? 1. Divide. 504 divided by 6. Hindi vaga 6 and 504 divided by 6. Hindi 6 and 5 how many times? It's not possible. 6 is a big number. 5 is a small number. Alva, how do you want to make it? Z places 0 upon 6 zeros are 0. 5 minus 0, 5. 0 is called 58. 6 and 50 how many times? 6 nines are 54. Possible? No. 9 is before number? 8. 6 8s are 48. See, what about remainder? 50 minus 48. Yes, 2. 4 units for it. 6 and 24 how many times? 6 4s are 24. 6 4s are 24. So, what about remainder? 0. Really, 84 in here. 84 quotient. 0 remainder. 504 dividend. 6 is divisor. Next problem body. 718 divided by 9 is the quotient. Kotaga 9 and 7 and 18 is a divide model. See, 9 and 7. Hold it. 9 and 7 absorb. We are absorbing of 9 and 7. 9 is a big number. 7 is small number. It's not divisible. How are you going to write? 9 zeros are 0. 7 minus 0, 7. 1 is 4. 71. 9 and 71. 9 6 are 54. 9 7 are 63. 9 8 are 72. 9 8 are 72. 71 minus 72 is not subtracted. 71 minus 72. How can I do? 9 7 are. 9 7 are 63. See, what about remainder? 71 minus 63. 8. Next to your number, go back to 8. 88. How about 9 and 88? How many times? 9 9s are. Yes, sir. 9 9s are 81. 9 9s are 81. See, what about remainder? 88 minus 81. 7. Quotient 79. Remainder 7. Next topic, 0 in a quotient. Solve the following. 800 divided by 4. Here 4 anna is quotient divisor. 800 is debitant. Here 4 and 8. 4 and 8 how many times? 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. See, what about remainder? 0. Here 0 is. This 0 is going. Here 0 is going. 4 into 0, 0. 0. This 0 is equal. 4 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Look, that is the correct method. Here, 200 is quotient, 0 is remainder. Okay, now? Next two. 748 divided by 7. Here 7 anna 748 in the divide margin. See, 7 and 7 how many times? 7 ones are. 7 ones are 7. 7 minus 7? 0. 7 minus 0 is 7? 0. Here 4 is square. Here 7 and 4. We are observing. Here 7 is big number. 4 is a small number. It is not divisible. How again what we call it? 7 zeros are 0. See, 4 minus 0, 4. 8 in the square. Here it is 48. 7 and 48 how many times? 7 sevens are 49. 7 sevens are 49. However, 48 minus 49 is not possible. However, 7 sixes are. 7 sixes are 42. See, what about remainder? 48 minus 42. However, answer is 6. Quotient 106. Remainder 106.